Well, what size you should get is variable. You really need to consider several things. Number one, what are you interested in? Number two, what is your tissue like? What is your current breast like? Do you have a loose breast envelope, a thick, tight breast envelope? And what are the dimensions? As much as we think this is a total artsy operation, it's actually somewhat bi-dimensional.